Hi everyone, just come to show you this little album I've made. It's a Fireman Sam album, and let me turn that light off. I've made this for a little boy, hence the blue pages, which I'll show you in a minute. I'm just going to measure the book because I've made this for someone and they've asked for the measurements. So across the cover, it's 7.5 by 5. But the photo mats are a lot smaller than that, so I'll measure them as I go through. So that's the cover there with all images of Fireman Sam and some chevron washi tape along the binding. As I say, I've made this for a little boy, so I've done all the pages blue. That's the inside cover. I've made a pocket there. And inside I put a large journal tag, and I've not threaded these with ribbon, I've left them with the twine, and I've just stuck some sticker images of Fireman Sam and his logos and everything. So that pops in there, and that side's for journaling on. Moving across here, as I say, I've made all the pages blue because it is for a little boy. I've done all the backing pages like a royal blue, and all the pockets are pale blue. And on alternate pages, I've done like the pocket this side, on the next page I've done the pocket on this side, and so forth. I've put a lot of stickers on. Let me show you. I've decorated the pocket with stickers, and I've decorated the backing paper with stickers, and inside is a journal tag, and that's got stickers so they can journal on there and the back. And in each page you also get a photo mat, and that's got stickers on. And I've been very careful, and that's the back. I've been very careful not to double up on the images on the same signature, if you like. So as we go through, you'll see repeat stickers further through the page, further through the album, but you'll not see them repeated on the one signature. And I'll just measure that, because the person who's gifting this is going to print off the photographs ready. So the photo mats are, not including the tab, are 5 by almost 3.5. And if you wanted to keep your images, do it a lot smaller. So that's the photo mat, the front of it with a little tab, and that's the back of it. I've done mint green and yellow tags all the way through, and all the photo mats are red on one side and black on the other with stickers on top. So that's the first page. Moving on the back of that signature, I've left it completely blank, so a large photo is to go on there, and that measures 5.75 by 4. So there's all the measurements now. Moving across here, now this time the pocket's on this side. Got the images of on the pocket and the backing paper and the tag. Get a journal tag in each section, a pocket on each section, and a photo mat in each section. And there's 6 sections to the book. And on all the left hand covers is a completely blank green page. for a photo. Here's this page and these images, and here's this journal tag. Just playing on the back for journaling. And as well, in these pockets, if there's overflow photographs, you can pop them in the pockets as well. I love Fireman Sam. And that photo mat. Got the fire engine with Fireman Sam holding the hose. And on the reverse, it's just the fire engine. Photo map that side, and moving on here. Another helicopter, fire rescue helicopter. Little logos there, and the photo mat. One of the characters up a ladder, and all the photo mats have got the Stampin' Up tabs either in yellow or mint green. And the reverse is the fire engine. Plenty of images in this album, and plenty of room for photographs and journaling. So, an ideal gift for a little boy who loves Fireman Sam. And then the back cover. You've got room for a big photo there and an even larger photograph there. And I've just popped an image on there. So there's all the, there's the album, and there's all the photo mats and inside of the journal tags. Hope you like that. If you've got any comments, please leave them below. Thanks for watching. Bye.